feeling you.
Going out to get every fish in the sea.
Here we go.
The weather started getting rough.
The tiny ship was tossed.
The minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. Look at the clouds too, guys. We could get lost out there.
Russ, look back. Look back here. I can't see your face. There you go. Right there. There you go.
What's the difference between troll fishing and bottom fishing?
Bottom fishing, you're gonna anchor off. And, I often run into buoys and use the chunks.
And
anchor while the water's nice and calm and smooth, and then maybe later when you're on the
What do you recommend, Zach? Atlantic Ocean. We are in. Is this Key Largo?
Get this.
Key Largo.
Smooth seas ahead, Captain. All speed ahead.
Well, I'm glad, Steve. I'm glad you had the
horsepower. I just grabbed.
Is that called gear? Is that our gear?
It's our gear.
It's our gear.
See, this is special glow in the dark.
Yeah. Hey, where's mine with the bobber? I have to have a bobber on mine.
And the little Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle reel.
Oh, yeah.
No, My Little Pony.
Do you have the pink one for him?
My Little Pony. All right, guys. I'm very excited. This is very exciting.
When we start reeling and get on fish, it's like crazy, right? You gotta
fish.
I can't wait to get Russ on catches of fish.
Oh man, it's gonna be exciting.
Wear him out.
I can't crank no more.
It's that way to Cuba. Bimini is out here. Nassau, Bahamas, somewhere out there. How far is Bimini from here? You said 50 miles straight out. Jack says we have enough gas. We can make it. And then Nassau is how much further? About 110. We could stop at Coco Cay, Perfect Day, Coco Cay, Royal Caribbean. They'll welcome us. And there's some interesting stuff over there. I'm not going to show Zach. He might go back in. All right. Bye, everybody.